world. Know who's up there? It's Father God and Jesus and the Holy Spirit. Jesus is the Son of God. Better believe that he's the one that came down into the world. He didn't come down into the world to condemn the world, no. But one day he will come down with that mighty vengeance. He'll come out about his mouth like a double-edged sword. Gonna bring it down on the prideful's head, huh? You know what's up as I lay my head to bed. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Better believe that he will keep it. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. Better believe that's where my soul is going, up and away. You know what I say? Even when the road get rocky, shot in my feet with the readiness, prepared to go out and spread the gospel of Jesus. Isn't it so great what the Lord had done? Yeah, he overcame the grave. Hold up, he overcame the whole wide world. Enemy never had victory over any psalmist. Better believe this is my vocation. I sing the songs to the Lord. You know what's up, and you know we got that double-edged sword. Yeah, huh? I ain't gonna come down with that one word. Gonna send the devil way down into the fire and flames. Yeah, you know what's up, God? I'm gonna lay it down. I'm laying it down right now. You know what's up, Father God? You got it all up in your hand.
And if the enemy tries to rise up above in pride,
he thought he knew the devil thought he could rise up above God's head. If he would have went, he would. Wouldn't he have knocked him up above the throne? Like you don't know that he would. Better believe that he gonna be desecrated, decimated like a fire flame for the way he chose that path. Better believe he know that everybody that follow after him, they gonna feel that aftermath. You know what's up, you know what I pray. I pray that everybody get delivered except for the son of perdition, cause Jesus said that it's possible. You know, with God all things are possible. Mighty name of Jesus, I'm praying that it will be done.
As for the enemy that said out on that day, they tried to take my life, and those that are anointed, they will leave the Lord a step on up. They're gonna be up in the tomb. They ain't gonna be remembered no more. They ain't gonna enter into the Lord's rest, no way. Matter of fact, cause they have that pridefulness, they wear it as a necklace. Their hearts are callous, already know they're fighting by. Man, already know the way they're eating. They eating it up, already know they're living it up. Better believe they gonna get it. Yeah, they gonna get it all from God. When he come down from that cloud, man, he ain't no facade. Never was, never will be. Already know, cause he is the God of up above. Believe that when he come down, yeah, he gonna come down. Man, he ain't no joke. Yeah, Jesus was and always is and always will be. Better believe in an enemy, man. They gonna feel that fret, they gonna feel that dismay. Better believe they gonna fade away. Man, they ain't gonna be remembered no more. Huh, you know what's up when we go in and ready know. Those that call on him, Lord, but we got that praise. Huh, you know what's up. Jesus gonna come down one day, gonna come down from the clouds. That sword gonna come straight up out his mouth. Yeah, he's the Lion of Judah. Better watch out, man, cause he hailed from that tribe. Going in, you know what it say in the Genesis. Better already know Genesis 45 about that busting over Judah. And it describing in detail what's gonna go down when Jesus come down from the clouds. From the clouds. Get me wrong, Jesus loves you, this is true. But if you don't turn back, already know I told you, man, I warned you, man, already know that God ain't no joke. God will not be mocked, and that's written down for sure. I know there's a word of God. God will surely not be mocked, and already know he'll lay it down. He'll lay down his justice, he'll lay down his righteous rule. Better believe, don't blame for no fool. Come down with that vengeance, all you're gonna hear is the smallest fiddle in the world. Better believe you're gonna feel all the agony and pain. Already know for what you're gonna get, what you deserve. You should've learned. The King of Kings yearns for you to be back with Father God up above. He's got that love. Better believe I'm praying that everyone get delivered except for the son of perdition in the mighty name of Jesus.